For those who don't know the story, I was asked to play a gig in the Bailey. And they had a great success with the Patrick's Day. And they just thought, like, fantastic. Why don't we just have music every week? So I said, OK. And but then I realized, what was I going to do for 4 hours? I had a set, but it didn't last 4 hours. So I walked up and down Grafton Street, and everybody that became anybody, that's where it all started. You had Glen Hansard, you had Mark Dignam. Me and Mundy was there, though he never actually sang in MacDay to Mundy. He did down below in the International, but he actually came when he moved to Dublin first as a student. He came by, Paddy Casey did. Noreen O'Donnell, who was the singer with the Frames, she was my prodigy. Declan O'Rourke, Damien Dempsey, and what's the Governor on Grotto? Kevin and Nick. Anne Scott, Gemma Hayes, Sinead Martin, Paddy Casey. All these people were in the street just busking, playing the song. So I kept introducing myself to all these people, saying, my name is Dave Murphy, that I've been gigging Bankers or whatever. I do know he came across as very passionate. And his first question to me was, can we play our own music? Your own songs, your own music, of course. Then it just became the euphemism for playing your own songs. The gig itself became like, we have to play your own songs. I didn't put that on it. You know, it kind of just grew out of people like Glen, Mark Dignam, and everybody else. On a good day, I might have thought, geez, he could fill the Olympia. You know, that kind of a way. Or Whelan's. Yes, I loved this music then, and I loved what he used to do every week then when he had the band and he was working out different musicians. He came in combinations of them. Like, one day it was just him and the fiddle player. Then it was just him and Noreen. Wow, this is definitely something really special. And if you have something to say, you better say it now. 'Cause this is what you're waiting for. Your chance to even up the storm. And as these shadows fall on me now, and somehow, yeah, 'cause I'm clearing out this wreckage, Lord. And there's more than you've ever seen before.